This is awesome. This is the best show of the year. I say this every year. To me, it's bigger than WrestleMania. I've been involved in every one of these since the second year. So proud to go overseas and help bring some holiday cheer and spirit to our armed forces who are battling all over the world for our freedoms. I wouldn't give up this day for anything.
So over the years, we've seen Tribute to the Troops kind of evolve into arenas. What's it like to finally see it back on a base?
It feels great. It was funny when we showed up here today and we walked out to the area where we're actually doing the show and the battleship in the background and so on and so forth. It felt like we were back in Iraq or Afghanistan, which is, of course, where all this began. It was cool doing it in the arena, but you sort of lose the feeling that you're actually there, you're actually involved, and being back on a base this year, being outside, seeing all the troops, it's a different feeling, and really, reminds us of what we used to do with this show.